we are all here today. Most of all, of us are successful today. I believe that's because of the teachers that taught us in the world. Because if there are people, the standards that they have, the way we were taught in childhood, I think for me, as the professor was saying earlier, when I was an entrepreneur, when I want to go back as a politician, the first person that I called is my teacher. I said, I want to come back, I want to be a politician, I want to survive. So the people in our constituency. And he said, that's a brilliant idea. I have seen that leadership quality in you when you are in childhood. So that's the teacher is, I think. Even when I went back as a politician, when I was going there for campaigning, the first person I call is my teacher, saying, can I talk this? Is this something the way that I can represent the people? That means the teacher is someone that is with you all life long. He's a mentor and he's a guide and a role model in the first place.